x is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. X is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. X is equal to negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. Sometimes this is enough, but what does this formula actually do? What does this magical formula do? It helps to solve quadratics. So easy to find your x-intercepts, no stress about it.